everyone. It's Miss Lisa from the library. I know we can't get together right now and play and do art at the library, and I miss that very much. But for now, I thought you might like to have a fun art project that you can do on your own at home with your mom and your dad and your family. So today, I'm going to do a project that has to do with our summer reading program, which is Imagine Your Story. Imagine Your Story is about fairy tales and princesses and mermaids and kings and queens, whatever your imagination can come up with. So my project today for you is, oh, I'm wearing it, a crown. You can either be a prince, a princess, a king, a queen, anything you want to be, okay? So I'm gonna show you how I made mine, but I want you to remember that everybody's is different and yours is gonna be perfect. Before we start, I do wanna say thank you so much to the Library Foundation and to the Women Supporting the Arts for sponsoring this program, this project today. Okay, you're just gonna probably need a couple of things before we get started because I'm gonna give you a glue stick and some fun things to put on your crown, and I'm also gonna give you some glitter. You're welcome, Mom and Dad. Now you might want some markers and some crayons, which you probably already have, because as you see, I did some markers on mine. Okay, so this is what your crown is gonna look like. It might be a little different shaped, but I'm gonna show you what I did. I took my sparklies and I glued them to the top. But you don't have to do that. You can do anything you want. And I took my ribbon and I used my glue stick and I glued it down like this. And here's your pretty sparklies. I gave you some stickers. You can stick those all over the place. I'm gonna give you some of these fun things and then the glitter. If you wanna put glitter, make sure you put newspaper down. Very important. Okay, if you wanna do glitter, all you have to do is take, it's purple, isn't that great? So you put your purple, and then, this is so fabulous, just a little tiny bit of glitter. Remember that less is more, and it sticks to the glue, and then you have super glittery crown. Isn't that pretty? And then you have an adult help fit it. Just put it into one of these little notches, and then you can wear it all the time to remind everybody who's the king and the queen of the castle. Okay? Have fun with your crowns. We'd love to see pictures of your work. So if you would please share your pictures on the library's Facebook page, it would be fabulous. Also, don't forget to sign up for our summer reading program. You can log all the books you read and you can win books to take home and keep. So either sign up on our website through the Beanstalk app or pick up your paper logs at your library. So good to spend some time with you, and I'll see you soon.